there's no dysfunction. Only obfuscated right and left wrong. Heed the boiling eruption, which breeds oily corruption. Mm-mm. All through the night I slept like babe in manger as the dust settled over me. The tide finally swept. I awaken in the grave of a stranger, stuck in the devil's ovary. Of a rebirth, I silently dreamt. I wished for feathered wings, not leathery flaps, thirsting for anything rather than rendering just sever me in half before my nerves through slander and don't wet thy flake, can't wet my slake. I'm murdered by dismembering. I've let the day convert to break. Surfing the seven rings, not by choice. I hoist his head upon thy silver scimitar. Not undead, my joy, devil. Sleeper hole while dreaming, gallivanting down a deeper hole. Vessels stagger, growling zombies like armies of haggard specters, dressed in bags and dirty laundry. Hardly Hannibal Lecters, risen from the gallows, living quiet for all posterity. Percolating toxic carrion, driven with arrows like prosperity, like Ron Jeremy, but impersonating Nazi Aryans that dead feed on the living or feed my campfire. I can smell the goblin over the pine needles. My head keeps spinning, they breed like vampires. The devil's new kind of man, primeval. Drugs deteriorate the brain. It sounds like we found the time to use something to heal the aches and pains. The powers profound could amount to the truth. You don't even wanna know. Skinny home atop Indian bones, a risky zone to grace your presence. A mixture of whiskey, Mississippi, Alamo, 50 soldiers still wait for heaven. Whether or not I'm Indiana Jones, still susceptible to crowds and tricks, but never under diminution trust. Still a guy in the bull, adamants, adamantium and stoner, human host of privy specters, who've spent centuries alone, a brewing dose of 50 measures, venom from a vampire. Permanently alter one's perception, to bend a person's last fiber, to surgically evolve one's own reflection. Just like that. The silly devil is more beautiful than ladies that we can describe her. She's like Laura San Giacomo in comparison to things to be desired. It's like you can look inside of her through her eyes by light of fire and ever fulfill the inquiring minds who draw blank from such an insipid fire. Libraries couldn't aspire to capture. By reading this now, you still could realize the rapture. She's the perfect equivocal formula, the mentor known as Ambrosia, only to Dracula. But how could she be changed? It happened we meet by properties exchange. How could we not explain the magnetic euphoria for defeat? The hippie troops made from apparitions in phantasmagorias. Laura San Giacomo, oh my lord! Oh my god, what happened? Where am I? A manner of poison to Igorman dies before morning rides. That I acquired delirium tremens from the serum I invented. Had it been by choice that my tortured eyes were so mortified. Is there a mere reflection inside my miracle medicine? Bales between hell and the spiritual heaven. Jean Grey and Betty Noor in a jagged little pill, casting spells to empirical eminence. I've seen the waste of remedy Pandora with practice and a little skill. Clashing the nail, tearful reverence, revenge of the inner nemesis, malignant dementia. Spreading into my nervous system, vengeance in a self-inflicted pestilence, the animus of a manometium. When it's heading into murder victims, certain things should not exist. Paranormal manifestations are passed off as hallucinations. Prophecy of apocalypse, is there a way to observe the contaminated wastelands? This is just an acid drop suicide for you to awaken. From airplane to spaceship, from makeshift from basic to non-parallel, sin no sure trepidation. Rarely sane, faceless, every day since I've been tainted by the non-sterile sinister solicitation. Been liquefied, remade, cremated, reiterized. How can I be immortalized if I don't quit switching names? Synthesize marmalade, lemonade, citrusize. How I cannot not go dinner in the ocean, dancing with the waves, reflecting the hovering sun. Instigating the seagull's commotion, enhancing the day, convalescing my bubbling blood. Beating like a shoal and magnetically crescending. Again, concatenating the asundered continents. A freely separate pole, emphatically augmenting, concentrating 100 cognomen. Surnaming the Legion Pangaea. Galapagos Archipelago, all seen her in the pristine paradise. Pertaining to dream sequence, lost in the tropical pelican's home, the fantasy lives beneath her paralyze. I seen her in the heart of a fire, vacillating like clouds, constant changes, so as never to be recreated, for no avatar could aspire to obscurate around. Like water vapors, remaining forever, vagrant, the reason is obscure, but too deep to delve. Too far to reach for my understanding to grasp. I seen her in the mirror, I seen her in myself. I seen her at the beach and other sands is fast. How long does the human species plan to last? Keep acting like this.
Rawest degrees of the parts, highly combustible, under unusual friction or sparse, uncomfortable summer, peaking the numerical charts. Endeavors recorded for later study, shiny feathered rhyme collector, assorted flavored honey, classic adventures of Sadie, the tie-dyed striped impaler, imagine a potential lover, babies, a quiet life of fighting gators, looking for the right one, may not excuse my lecherous behavior, but until your life's done, I may as well use you like a treacherous traitor. To sleep with two women in one day should feel rather crowded on my small bed, but become rather pieces to a puzzle. Or a prototype to be considered someday, but should I be allowed in all heads? Could I be the relief to your troubles? Could I contrive the resplendeity as a contribution to society, yet conceal her under veils? Am I a virus to propriety, incarnate absolute variety, begging you release your cumbersome chains? Or am I enticing the captive, alluring the temptress, attracting the spider to the trap? Indescribable adjectives, subdued and sedative, convalescing from a writer's cramp. So here we are, we're getting over that. Yo, measure of force and intensity. Measure of force and intensity. The cyclopocalypse pales in comparison to the radiation of the resplendent, whose energies would absorb eventually into the living monolith anti-American, intercepted by sedilation and redirected personally. To Magnus on the solar eclipse, fastened to Fabian Cortez and Bagel to a junked, causing havoc with Polaris, gallivanting with Omega Red, prithee to my come up. Harry carrying a conflagration would make a fitting come up, fence for a traitor to the MLF. From a parakeet satellite station to your living quarters punishment, savior of sentence to death. Man of war's in the war of man, double-headed minotaur archer versus forearm and Danny Moonstar. Battle in the core of unexplored land against the dreaded windstorm starter, blowing harder, destination too far. Start over.
To become aware of my own sensuality, I first become fully aware of my own tactile sense. In dim light, I close my eyes and remove my clothes.
Bitten on the skin by the black widow, disguised as a toad, pippin, dragonfly. My ignorance went blissfully out the back window as a sideshow to be examined and magnified. One spontaneous domesticus could justify our detachment. Insane as Dr. Lecter was, I must deny my actions. It was chapter while it lasted, but you're impossible to manage as if I had robotic enhancements or the probable advantage. Saber-tooth romantic, gentle razor blade, schizophrenic heart surgeon, gator boots, anti-satanic, holy water flavor, Gatorade, disconnected electrical power surgeon, battery pack lover with emergency generator to get gravity back from her and surgically penetrate her. If only I could change a person, make her learn and listen, recreate a greater version, paint the virgin vision, attempt not to impress me by beating on your old lady. Whatever are you suggesting by mistreating your own safety? It's insane to provoke a woman into carrying on like a wailing infant. So my brain is tapioca pudding straining, I can barely resist it. I get no deflection from domestic disputes. Some girls need a violent shaking. I've demonstrated epic feuds, murdering the silence breaking. awakening the suicide letters without retaining the diatribe. Lady was a blue-eyed devil, drank all my cyanide. Too much time contemporaneously warping rat cookie dough. Car glue mine separated painfully. The Prozac is not working though. Responding to my despondency, I have fought my alacrity to the promontory, to the calumet in my domicile, fronting my chastity, although I'm a phony, borrowing neighbor's electricity, refrigerator, microwave, extension cord. By tomorrow's favor, you may be the death of me, incinerator, cyber age, dimension porn. Multiple area code appears, more supply, the more customers demand, ultimate purveyor of prayers. Rod scoring lovers' hands, pippin' on the chest, Christ's mobile, exactly between Paul and Chloe, lifting up the cypress there, magnetically to the obsequy, to requite my esteem, to my dear deceased Janine. Despite everything that's happened, I fear that the beast is yet to be seen. Another beginning surceases, victims increase my virtue, and they're not giving me diseases. Too much business to release you by curfew. I announced that my business is no longer for sale. They discerned a statement, me and I'm munificent, carousing in the streets with lager ale. Don't concern for my safety, screaming is good for business. Am I the only pimp with manners who doesn't get taken advantage of by solicitors in a drunken lipid stagger, selling crack out of a package of cigarettes, drying open skull caps like magnetic scissors, draining energy from hashish smokers, eyeing out my hose backs for Jack the Ripper, her hair in a shish kebab poker, a small blade in her lipstick for Johnny Billingsgate's birthday. We've all made our incidents, pardon me for feeling great in the worst way. I deserve it in the first place. Pray you not deny me my joie de vivre. My permanent epicurical taste have no place for synthesized water tears. To your neighbors ethically, a flower in her ear, turn her from strangers with sex diseases. Tomorrow is here. What a relief. What is that? What is that in the alleyway there, in the darkness? It's moving. I don't want you to change for me. I just wish that you would let me be. I'm sure it's best for the baby if you could just set me free. You know, if you'd open your hands, I'd fly away, finding it difficult to breathe. Hopefully I plan to hit the sky someday, gliding high for all to see. You pin my smile to a telephone pole with a price above my head, spinning that dial in the Western Coast home from your nice, comfortable bed. Well, I've become a fugitive of love, remembered as the one who got away. I just refuse to give blood forever young, just not today. Oh, how the superlative the avatar. Never presumed could be so sumptuous, feathery hornet. Don't perturb the salamanders or the mushroom, come up with kiss of yellow hornet. Visions of pyramid puzzles will sail to my prophylaxis, keep jacking the grapevine. Just the beginning of a myriad of troubles, the whaler's open access, cannibal canine. A bad trip is best described as promenading through your nightmares, almost heaven or hell. A casket, a fiberglass, or mom chasing you up flights of stairs, diagnosed, intent to sell. Waking up in a cellar jail on the other side of a starving heartless, shoot your throat with beads. Waiting for her's not to tell the tale, otherwise she's a startling target for future hot cuisine. He's had the same nugget for a week and a half, wearing name band, pentagram, Bethlehem badges. Drink and suffer, sits deep in his pants, but the same hands measure gram better than magic. procrastinator. Many loan payment whose avarice is only matched by his jealousy. Ask a favor of a cold payment. Cabbage patch Teletubby. Masochistically sadistic, the pacifist shit talker, metaphysically realistic, pacifier on a gallon of fizz water. Too much money is a fire hazard, attracted by the vampires running like a fryer rabbit, magnetizing every last fiber of super saturated gluttony to go monosurreptiously. Huge, aggravated mutiny, fortified domestically, arms too short to reach in his pocket, sneak a tote to keep a secret. Far too distorted to read his watchy, broke thief delinquent. Let me know if you've seen around, here's my money. Hey, motherfucker. Well, in my sleep last night, I wished to shed plaster on the coffin. Not that I could ever explain it, but rather I'd sketch you a portrait. Other alien faces, the ringing came from afar and screamed through my right-hand auditory canal like a hijacked freight train, crashing at maximum speed into my electrical transforming nucleus center, sending blue shockwave shivering over the curling layers of my brain, making me painfully aware of the details. A shock like the times I had swam too far out through astral gateways without a mind preserver. I stretched my line so tight that I snapped back like a slingshot over a bungee cord ride. Seizures was calling him. I've heard radio stations in that same ear. Under similar conditions, sometimes I swear that they're keeping tabs and could tap into me at the snap of a finger. Oh no, baby, God. Oh, sweet dancing girl behind the curtain, this is entirely irrational. Silent suffering over something unattainable. I only desire the impossible. Just a man in love and affection from a woman in a coma, wondering who is driving you that evening to the hospital. I hold your left hand in mine, I hope to jumpstart the ignition. But now I'm thinking that the battery died, you need to change more than a spark plug. Trying to turn it over one more time. Swore I saw the smoke of friction. Believe my own insanity. Why deny an impulse? If my heart wants to follow you home, my body's close behind. Nothing else is certain, save for the shadows on my mind.